Hello, darlings. So, this is our Latin fusion belly dance. They fuse beautifully together. And we're going to begin as kind of as a warm up with the basic Latin steps that we're doing. They are very basic. So we'll begin with the merengue. And the merengue, so your feet are close together and you just raise alternate heels, but you let the knee come inwards so it makes the hips move. So it's like a little treading move and you're just letting your hips move with it. Okay, that knee coming in gives that little twist into the hip. And so we do it on the spot. In this instance, we're going to work our way around. So it's just treading, 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 treading. Nice and straightforward. Okay, my darlings, get a little hip going there. So we've got the basic salsa step, which is the little side step. So it's just, you try and keep your torso quite still and you just move the steps. If you want to get a little bit more hip action, you push the ball of the foot in as you step aside. So that's your, you can wear your little salsa step. Nice and straightforward. And we also have another variation of the salsa step. So it's a straight side to side. We're going to take a step behind, step behind. Okay, so it's a little twisty step. Always trying to keep your torso facing front while the lower half moves, so it's just like in belly dance. You're isolating one and the other, and then you can change the arms. We'll go ta ta, ta ta, ta ta, ta ta. Okay, so it's just step behind, you're trying to keep your chest facing front as your hips go behind. So that's another of the basic steps. We're going to do a turn to face one way, and you're going to step forward and back, step forward and back, and then we're going to do a little cha-cha-cha. So it's 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, forward and back, forward and back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward and back, cha-cha-cha. Step forward, step back, step forward, step back, cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward and back, cha-cha-cha. Okay, as belly dancers we're not used to using all these steps, so, but it'll fall into place, it'll be fine. We are going to also have a basic grapevine, not for one, it was literally just be step behind, open, step behind, open. Okay, so 1, 2, 3, step, something like that, I can't remember yet, but there'll be something like that. But to begin, the very opening step is going to be starting on your left, my right, doesn't matter, choose a favourite leg, and you're going to step forward, step back, and then point the toe. So it's a nice extended toe, so it's forward and back, point, forward and back, point, forward and back, point. Okay, that's not too bad, is it? So we do three lots of those, so we miss the first beat because it comes in. So favourite leg first, forward, back, point, step forward, step back, point, step forward, step back, point. So all we need now is the music, so here we go. Do you recognise this tune, girls? Señorita? So it's nice and slow. Okay, so that's the music to begin with. So it's do, do, do ring ding da 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 ping da 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 ping. Unfortunately, the ping's not on the music. That would be helpful. So let's do three times, going forward and back with a little kick. Forward, back, ping, ping. That's it. Stylistically, if you want to give it a little bit more of a hip action in there, a bit more belly dancery as well, as you step forward, give it a little bit of a twist. So instead of stepping with your hips straight forward like that, you can give it a little twist. So twist, step back, kick, twist, step back, kick, twist, step back, kick. Okay, so try that. Here we go. Kick, twist, kick, twist, kick. Simple. Now we get into our merengue. So that's the treading step with the little knocking knees. Okay, and we're going to sexily work our way around. Just on the spot, treading, 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 treading. And to keep that Latino feel as well, we're going to have more flamenco hands. So in flamenco, unlike belly dance where we often have quite pointy, pointy fingers, flamenco is soft, so it's curved, like you're about to scoop with the side of your hand. So it's a sort of scoopy, scoopy hands. Okay, so we're going to do a little bit of that. If you want to keep it simple, just have your hands in your hair. But if you want to do a few little circling wrists coming down in a sexy way with the merengue, then do that. So from the top, going forward and back, we go twist, step back, ping, twist, step back, ping, twist, step back, ping. Merengue, merengue, merengue. Just treading it, going round. Soft, curvy hands. Okay, so with music, here we go. Forward, back, ping. Okay, should we do that again? But I'm sure you were brilliant, but let's do it again anyway. And merengue. Work it, babies. If you've got time and want to do a little bit of a chest shimmy, fit that in as well. But here we are in the first verse. So we're whizzing through. So we're going to do a nice belly dancer hip raise step coming forward. So heel is raised. You're going to squeeze those glutes to raise that hip. Alternating steps. Squeeze, 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 squeeze. Okay, so four little steps forward. Then we work the sexy business. So slightly angling your body for maximum photographic effect. We're going to do a little chest scoop. So no rounding of the back. The back is nice and straight. Be proud of one's chest. And you're going to come forward. So see how the back is straight. You come, you literally just hinge at the hips and you're going to push your chest. Keep pushing it up, pushing it up, pushing it up, pushing it up. And now use your stomach muscles to pull that in. So it's a nice little chest undulation we're going to do there. And it's slow. So going from coming forward with the little hip raises, we go squeeze, 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 squeeze. Slightly anger yourself in a sexy way. Go for those chests, do a massive scoop up with the chest, keep scooping, scooping, crunch it in. Mmm, yummy. And then we're going to keep rotations going. So we're going to do a chest rotation. And if you find it's a bit challenging because you feel like you're going like that, don't worry about it. Instead, you can maybe do a shoulder roll when we do the chest rotation, or just do a magnificent look at what I've got and bring it back down again. Okay, so there was three options there. The simplest thing is just to shrug your shoulder. Always works as a sexy move. You could heave up that chest and lower, or more advanced, just press that chest around. Okay, so the one other move we need to add on to this little section is a figure of eight. So just swinging your hip back and back. If only you could hear the cracking of my knees right now. And we only do one or two of those. So to recap this section, so this is like the verse, first verse with the girls singing. So it's up, two, three, four, slightly angled, go for a chest scoop, scoop it up, be magnificent. Now she says, ooh la la la. So you wait for the ooh la 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 to do your chest or shoulder roll. Ooh la la la, ooh la la la, something like that. And just do a few little hips. Recap from the very top then. So we start with a forward back step with a little kick added. So forward, back and kick, forward, back and kick, forward, back and kick. Merengue, merengue, merengue. Coming round, treading, 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 treading. Maybe a shimmy if we've got time. Hip up, up, squeezing those glutes, up, go for that chesty scoop, crunch it in, and shoulder roll or chest around, and figure of eight. With music, it's always better with music. So, from the very top. I missed the cue there. But it doesn't matter if you miss a beat, you can still fit it all in. So treading around in your merengue, maybe get a little shimmy, pushing up, two, three, four, scoop that up, crunch it in. Okay. That's straightforward enough. Should we do that again? So here we go, from the top, from the top, and kick, kick, kick merengue, treading it. Hip, squeeze, 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 scoop that chest up. There we go. Now she said she should be running, so we've got to back off girls, run away. So we've come forward, and if you have limited space, as I do, you've probably come an inch or so forward. So to go back, we're going to use the basic salsa, which is the step, step, step. Only we're going to take it going back. Okay, so it's just four steps back in the basic salsa. And you can either leave the hands be, or just have them at hip height, or if you want to gesticulate, gesticulate. I'll leave the choice of arms to you. So it's... She's running away or something, she says. And yeah, that's it to end that bit of section. So we'll just add that to what we've learned from the very top, okay? Twist and kick, twist, step back, kick, twist, step back, kick merengue. Hip squeeze, 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 go for a scoop, crunch it back in. Step back with the salsa. Okay, I'm sure you were perfect. But just in case, should we do that again? Marvellous from the top, best way to learn. Keep repeating. Okay, and it keeps the flow, it keeps the flow. So here we go, from the top. Completely forgot what that first step was. Merengue. Hip raise, squeeze, 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 squeeze. Go for that chest scoop, keeping that back straight. Crunch it in. Chest roll or shoulder roll. Hip. And basic salsa step. So now we're with Shawn Mendes singing, and we're going to do the step behind salsa. And we're going to pose and look gorgeous. So just start on your favourite leg, that's what I do. So step back, and you're going to have L-shaped arms. Close it. Okay. A little bit of a pose. You see, you have a bit of a bent knee. It's just a bit more of a pose. So pose, pose. Okay. We just do one each side. And then the second time, we hold it and camel forward. So it'll be like this. Okay. So we've just come out of the girl section. Her name is what? Camila Cabello. And so we have, we've just come back with our basic salsa, stepping back. And now we're going to do a step back. So step back, step back. Actually, or did I kick? No, apparently not. No, apparently not. Okay. I'll repeat. So, bloke section. Step back. Step back. Second time, we're going to hold and we're going to camel. If you're not sure about camels, you're not sure about how to get the undulation, don't worry. Just do it as a tiptoe. Okay. And if you've got a little bit more undulation to offer, then do so, but just do what your body allows. So we're going to four steps forward. I'm a bit vague. I thought I knew this. Camel to the front. And then we step back. Oh, yes, I know. Okay. So, bloke section, here we go. Step back and step back and step back, camel. Two, three, four. Now we're going to outside my back, outside my back, outside my back, outside my back. So to do an outside Maya, that just means raise your heel and lift up your hip and then lower all the weight again. But it's not a hip roll back, so you're not rolling the hip like that. That's a different move. In fact, that's later on. This is just straight. So you're just going straight out, straight out, straight out. Okay, so heel comes up, hip goes high, and then you lower the weight down, up, and lower it all down. So we're doing that backwards, and you're slightly angling each step. So it's step back, two, three, and four. Recap, bloke section. Step back, step back. Step back, hold it, camel, two, three, four, outside Maya, two, three, and four. My feet are making weird creaking noises, so if you think that noise is something else, it is not, just let me tell you. So, we'll go from blokey section that we've just been talking through. So it's coming out of girl section. So this is where we'd be doing the back cells. Here we go. Change. Camel. And outside Maya. Okay. Okay, so there's a couple of extra bits to end to the bloke section. I really ought to call him Sean, aren't I? It would be nicer. Hip circle. Yes. So just to finish off as we come outside Myers, we step back. We just finish with a little hip circle. Only this hip circle is... it's not an Egyptian hip circle for belly dancers. An Egyptian hip circle is when you sit deep and you push your hips around like this. This is quite a straight leg circle, and also your torso stays up straight. So really, you're going to really use your abs to crunch in as you rotate. So the pivot comes from the ankles. So you're pivoting at the ankles. The legs are straight. If I turn sideways, it's like this. Okay. So it's just a little cutie hip circle, then you slide it in and give it a little shake out. Recap bloke section. So we step back, it's a bit of a pose, we step back, hold it, we camel, two, three, four, we outside Maya, two, slink it back, four, little hip circle. I think that's an ooh la la la. No. I don't think he says that. Should we do that one from the top? So, not going from the top, going from the start of the Sean section, I'm going to call it. So that's definitely bad. Here we go. We'll put all that together with the first parts, first section. So from the very, very top with our twist and a kick. Okay. Merengue, that's treading. Hip squeezes up. Here we go. Squeeze. Use your glutes. Going for a scoop with the chest. Crunch it in. Chest circle. Figure of eight. Back salsa. And off. Hip circle. I don't know if you noticed I paused in my instructions there because I was trying to remember myself. In which case, I think it's a good thing for us to do all of that again. Are you ready, darlings? From the top. Merengue tread. Chest, scoop it up, crunch it in. Chest circle round, figure of eight. Back salsa. So step behind. And camel. Hip out, 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 out. Hip circle round. My darlings, if you need to have a drink, it's a good point to pause it and then we'll carry on. I'll pretend I've just had a drink. I am starting to sweat already. I hope you are too, because this is a workout as well as a dance routine. So the next bit is we're going to grapevine. Okay, this is the one with a kick. When I say grapevine, I'm not sure it's a true grapevine. We're just going to take a step behind, step, raise a leg, step, step behind, open, kick. Okay, it's that simple. Which we do twice both sides apparently. So it'll be step behind and kick, step behind and kick. kick, step behind and kick, step behind and kick. Okay, and then we do hip washing machines. Oh, I do love a bit of a hip wash. Oh yes, I remember this now. So, getting a little bit sexy here. Not that we're not already, obviously. So, we're going to do the step back and kick, step back and kick, step back and kick, step back and kick. Then we're going to keep our heel raised on the hip facing your audience, heel raised, and we're going to do a hip washing machine, which is kind of like that. So if I turn this way, you'll see you've got your hip up, and you're going to push it up and out, bring it back in, up and out, bring it back in. We often do a hip washing machine with both feet firmly planted to the floor. That's a normal hip washing machine, but this is a sexed up version. So with the heel raised, you focus on more one hip. So you're pushing it out to you, have a slight angle to your audience so they get the full benefit at all angles. So you're going and you're doing this little sexy washing machine. Then with the back foot, you turn, and then with that heel raised, you do the same thing. Okay, so with this little section, it is grab behind, kick, step behind, kick, step behind, kick, step behind, kick, and out, turn out, and out. Sexy. So, we might as well just do that, mightn't we? Shall we do it from the start of Sean's section and then add our new little grapevine section? I think that'll be easier. So we'll go from Sean's bit. If I can get there. Right, here we go. Outside Maya. Hit circle round. Shake it. Here we go. Step behind, kick. Step behind, kick. Step behind, kick. Step behind, kick. Change foot. Excellent. I'm sure you were superb. Let's do that from the top so you can add it all in together as one thing. This isn't a very long routine, by the way. I think it's what? It's just over 3 minutes long, so it's very short. So here we go from the top, darlings. And I hope it all starts linking up. Here we go. Merengue. It's like you're trying to tread on your own feet. Squeeze those hips. Go for a little scoop. Crunch it in. Little backward salsa. Outside Maya. Little hip circle round, slide your feet in, give it a shake. Step behind, kick, step behind, kick, kick. And heel raised, hip just go round. Take step. And we get to the chorus. Of work to get to a chorus, didn't we? Should we do all that from the top again? I hear you saying, yeah, Ali, what a brilliant idea. So yeah, we'll do that then. So from the top, sorry about the lack of cues. Sometimes I'm trying to work out myself. I'll try and do more cues for you. Okay, here we go. From the top. From the top. need to focus because I had a complete blank. Oh, how do we begin? Anyway, yes, I remember. It's the twist and ping. So here we go. Doesn't matter if you started slightly before or after me. We just fudge it. There's no rules. Squeeze those glutes. And go for that chesty scoot. Really crunch those abs in. Great. Step back past the salsa. Okay. Outside Maya. Little hip circle round, slide those feet in, shake it out. Step back, peek. We dance for hours in the sun, tequila sunrise. And heel raised, out. Step. Sorry about the singing, girls, it was inevitable. So, the chorus is one of those salsa basics I was telling you about with a little cha-cha-cha in between. So it is simply, we're going to angle to the side, step forward, step back, again, step forward, step back, cha-cha-cha. Step forward, step back, step forward, and cha-cha-cha. Step forward, step back, step forward, and cha-cha-cha. Step forward, and back. Step forward and cha cha cha. I love saying that. What you do with your arms, just go with what feels natural. Okay, so if you're confused, keep your hands on your hips or hands in hair, always look sexy. If you want to experiment, or you know, as you get more confident in the step, you'll find your arms might flow, or just go with what feels good. So that's the main bit of the chorus, yeah. And then we do hip rollbacks. That's nice and straightforward. So on the spot, not traveling. So a hip roll back, your heel is raised, you hoik up your hip and then roll the weight and lower the heel. Up, roll it back, lower the heel. Up, roll it back, lower the heel. Up, roll it back, lower the heel. Always a good, easy, sexy one to do. And then we, just a simple chest rotation, and this time we're going to do a flat-footed hip washing machine that I mentioned earlier, as opposed to the one with a heel raised. Okay, so to recap on the chorus, we're going to do the turning to the side with a forward back step. So forward and back and forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back and forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back. Forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha. Hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, titties round, hips up and around. That's it. So let's go from the chorus itself, which is the facing this way, to step forward and back. Okay. Yeah. Here we go. Forward and back. Forward and cha cha cha. Forward and back. Forward and cha cha cha. Oh, there's only two apparently, not four as I thought. What I forgot to mention. So, two things I forgot to mention. One was the fact that there's only one step of the forward and then cha-cha-cha. And you notice when I originally said it, I did forward, back, cha-cha-cha, but it isn't. It's forward, back, forward, cha-cha-cha. Okay. So what I mean is, it is forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha. And when you do the forward and back, this leg also treads, also steps. So although you're not moving with this leg, as you take a step forward, you take this toe off the floor. As you step back, you take it off the floor, which is where you get your little decorative bent knee. So you are stepping with this leg, you're just not moving. So it's forward and back. You see how the other leg is still stepping, it just stays on the spot. Okay, so that's forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward. Oh, of course, there's only two of those, isn't there? Now, what happens? The whole thing repeats again. So we do the forward, back, cha-cha-cha, forward, back, cha-cha-cha, hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, titties and hippies. And then we just do it again. So stepping through it without music, it goes. This is the full chorus. Forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha, hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, titties round, chest around. It doesn't matter which way you do the hips. Then we repeat. Forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha, forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha, hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, hip roll, chest circle, or hip, little hip washing machine. Okay, so we'll do the chorus with music again. It's coming out a short section. Ready to face the side. Forward and back, and forward and cha-cha-cha. Forward and back, forward and cha-cha-cha. Hip roll back. Hip circle round. Hip washing machine. Again. Forward, back, forward, cha-cha-cha. Forward, back, forward, cha-cha-cha, hip roll back, chest circle, hip washing machine, and that's it. Should we do it from the top? Yay! So, from the very, very top, my darlings. Twist. And do that little treading on your own toes. Maybe a few wrist curls for a bit of styling. And squeeze those glutes. And do the chest scoop. Crunch it in. Figure of eight. Tread it back. And the camel. Outside Maya. And a little hip circle round. And hip rotation. I had a complete mental blank there. As you probably noticed from lack of cues. Chorus. Forward and back. And forward and cha-cha-cha. Forward and back. Forward and cha-cha-cha. Hip roll back. Chest circle around. Hip washing machine. Again. Forward and back. Forward. Cha-cha-cha. Forward and back. Forward. Cha-cha-cha. Hip circle. What did I miss there? The hip rollbacks. I missed the hip rollbacks. Oh. And also, I had that blank moment. When we came out of Shawnee, I was expecting the chorus. Completely forgot that we had our sort of grapeviney with a kick that we do four times on each side. I think we caught it all right, though. But don't you think it's worth repeating it from the top just to be sure that we know what we're doing? So here we go from the top. And tread it. I think you're making creaking noises when I do that. Here we go. Squeeze glutes. And flat back. push here, that crunch it in. Here we go. Figure of eight. Step it out. And tiptoe. Outside Maya, hip up and out. Then a little hip circle round. Slide it in shake. We dance for hours in the sun, tequila sunrise. Her body fair out in my out. And change. La, 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 la. Yeah. Chorus. Forward and back and forward and cha cha cha. Forward and back. Forward and cha cha cha. Hip roll back. Chest circle. Hip washing machine again. Forward and back. Forward and cha cha cha. Forward and back. Forward and cha cha cha. Hip roll back. You sweating? Because I am. So, I think you'll probably be doing brilliantly by now. And so the next bit is very similar to her first verse, but obviously not exactly the same. That would be too easy for us. So it starts as we did before, a little glute squeeze forward and our little torso scoop crunch it in. We get to do our little chest circle or shoulder roll or whatever. But instead of having a figure of eight, she suddenly does something else, which requires a shimmy, which every belly dancer loves. So we get to shimmy. Lovely. And I got so excited about that bit, I couldn't remember what came next. Thank goodness for notes. So, yeah, done that. Mm-hmm. Hip raise. Oh yeah, I remember now. So there's dramatic pauses here. So it goes squeeze, circle, squeeze, circle, tuck, circle, boom, boom. Yeah, it's good. Repeating, squeeze. When I say squeeze, I'm talking glutes. Make basically to really whack that hip up there. You want to use your glutes. Go vroom. So glutes, circle it around. Glutes, circle it around. Glutes again, but belly too. Crunch, circle it around. Whack, whack. You have to hear the music to get why she does that. So we'll go from her section of the second verse, where we hip squeeze, hip squeeze, hip squeeze, hip squeeze, go for a scoop, crunch it in, bit of a chest movement, whatever you've chosen, and then a shimmy, which is when we then go dramatic, circle, dramatic, circle, tuck, circle, boom, boom, yay. So going from that, what I've just said there, oh lordy, right, 139, here we go, new bit, squeeze, 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 shimmy, are you ready for that dramatic squeeze? I will forgive you if you say, whoa, can we do that again? Of course we can, of course we can. So we'll do it from the new section of the squeezing forward. It goes, ooh la la la. You're waiting for another, ooh la la la. And it doesn't happen, it goes, but you see why now, don't you? Right, so here we go. From what we've just done, we're going to do it again. 139. honestly trying to get the time code. So coming out of the chorus. Here we go. Squeeze, two, three, four. Go for pelvic scoop. Sorry, torso scoop. Ready for your shimmy. Ready for the squeeze. Squeeze, and tuck, and circle round. Boom, boom. I love that bit. Should we do that from the top? Put it all together. Yay! So, from the very top, here we go. Treading it. Ready for those glute squeezes? Here we go. Chest up. Figure of eight. Step it back. And camel forward. Hip rock. And hip circle round. Slide it. Shimmy it. We danced for hours in the sand, tequila sunrise. Her body fell out of my hands, la la la. And change, la la la. Yeah, chorus. Forward and back, forward and cha cha cha. Back, forward and cha cha cha. Hip roll back on the spot. Chest circle round. Hip washing machine around. Again, and forward and back. Forward and a cha-cha-cha. Forward and back. Forward and a cha-cha-cha. Hip roll back. Hips chest around. And then we get to scoop it up. Remember for a shimmy. Are you ready for those hits? Squeeze. And tuck. And circle round. Boom, boom. Woo! Are you enjoying that? I am. I'm loving this. So, obviously, we've got the chorus, as we did before. With the forward and a back and a forward and a cha-cha-cha. Call that cha-cha-cha with me when you do it. It's good fun. So we do the chorus and then, oh, it's so easy actually. We're just going to do the chorus straight after the don't stop. And then all we have to do, we come out of that chorus. Remember the little merengue, the treading move with the knocky knees? We're going to do that round on the spot again with our little flamenco hands. We've done all this before. Or you can do snaky arms, just what feels good. So you're going to tread it around. Tread. It's quite hard work, isn't it? You don't get bob, but it's a lot of work. And then we just do the first part of the chorus again. Whoa, I'm not expecting you to process and remember what I've just said. Just follow me. But I think we can do the complete routine now. So, by the way, I do forgive me. just when I'm waiting for the chorus to start, we have that funny in-between bit where we have the little kind of grapevine thing and I go silent. Sorry about that. If I go silent, think grapevine. Right, here we go. So we're going to go from the very beginning and then I'm going to call out the end because it's stuff you've done before. We've got a slightly different end. I'll let you know when we get there. Okay, here we go. You've already forgotten what we're doing. And merengue. hip squeezes forward. And then scoop it and crunch it in. Little chestnut or shoulder rotation. Figure of eight. Basic salsa back. And step behind. And camel. Outside the Maya. So up and out. And little hip circle round. Slide it, shimmy it. Grapevine. We danced for hours in the Santa Tequila sunrise. Everybody Ferrari. And a sexy hip rotation there. Next step it, hip raise. Yeah. And flex forward and back. Forward and back. Cha cha cha. Forward and back. Forward and back. Cha cha cha. Hip roll back. It's July. Again, forward and back, forward and da cha cha cha, forward and back, forward and da cha cha cha, hip roll back, chest circle around, hip washing machine, squeeze it forward, and a little pelvic scoop, crunch it in, ready for your shimmy. Ready with those hips, squeeze it, squeeze, and squeeze, tuck it, and roll it round, bounce, bounce, cha cha cha, cha cha cha, hip roll back, again. Oh, I forget the hip roll back, we'll add them there instead. This is the merengue moment. So work it, babies. You can do whatever arms you like. So it's just treading in the merengue. And now we've got the chorus, but just one section of it. Again, I went silent there because it wasn't quite as I remembered. So, you do your merengue bit for a fair bit, and then you do the first part of the chorus, but obviously there's a slight change in the music, so it's not as clear as before, but we'll fudge it, we'll be fine. And so, obviously you have the forward and back, the forward with the cha-cha-cha, the forward and back, the forward and the cha-cha-cha. We had the rollback that I forgot last time, chest circle, and then we're going to, instead of doing a washing machine, we're going to do a circle that way, because what we want to do is we want to swoop that hip and then swoop up the knee at the very end for a little ta-da. Okay, my darlings, so the merengue bit, the tready knocky knee section. You just work it, you just snake it, you just do what feels good. If you wanted a variation from the merengue, this is for more advanced students, you can do outside Myers instead, like little treading outside Myers to get a little bit of hip rope movement going, but it's entirely up to you. Whatever feels good, that's the most important thing. So, are you ready to do your performance version of this routine?
Marvelous.
Okay, let's work it, babies, let's work it. Ready to merengue? Little knocky knees, little turning of the wrist for a little bit of fanciness. Glute squeeze, here we go. Chest scoop. reverse rotation, figure of eight. Okay. And camel forward. Outside Maya. And hip circle round, scoop it in, shake it. And step behind the kick. We dance for hours in the same tequila sunrise. Her body fit right in my hands, la la la. Changing hip. La la la. Yeah. Chorus. Forward and back. And forward with the cha cha cha. Forward and back. Forward with the cha cha cha. Hip roll back. There's the hip washing machine. Again, here we go. Forward and back. Forward with the cha cha cha. Forward and back. Forward with the cha cha cha. Hip roll back. Hip swish. And squeeze the glutes. And pelvis. Take your time because we're going to do a shimmy. Pelvic tuck, rotate it round. Forward and back, and forward with the cha cha cha. Forward and back, forward with the cha cha cha. Hip roll back. Hip circle round, cha-cha circle, washing machine again. Back, forward with the cha-cha-cha. Back, with the cha-cha-cha. Hip roll back. Chest circle round, hip washing machine. Merengue. Or you can do outside Myers. Take your time going round. Have a good stretch and a cool down after all that. Maybe just let's have a little push for the side. A lot of waist work going in there today. Oh, lovely. Lots of upper back. Sweep it in. Tuck the chin. Trickle down, down, down. Arms dangling. In fact, feed them down the legs. Keep the belly crunched in. Coming forward. Knees can be as bent as you like. And then use the top of your head to draw a circle. Just relax out that neck in reverse direction. Crunch it up. Restack your vertebrae like little Lego bricks. One on top of the other, keeping the chin tight the whole time. Then roll the shoulders back. And finally, your lovely faces. So, my darlings, I hope you enjoyed that little Latino version. I really enjoyed it. And always happy to hear requests, so if there's any fusions or anything that you would enjoy, I will enjoy having a bash at it. Maybe a dance form or style that I've not even thought of yet. So yeah, always any feedback is most welcome. All right, my darlings, take care.